This goes out to all the families that went through the struggle. Flashbacks when I was young. Whoever thought I'd have a baby girl and three sons. But going through this difficult stage, I found it hard to believe. While my old earth had so many seeds, but she's her own woman. And due to me, I respect that. I saw life for what it's really worth and took a step back. Family ain't family no more. We used to play pool eggs after school, eat grits, cause we was poor. Grab the flies for the channel, fix the hanger on the TV. Rocking each other's pants to school wasn't easy. We survived winters. Snotty nose with no coats. We kept it real, but the older brother still had jokes. Sadly, daddy left me at the age of 6. I didn't know nothing, but mommy neatly packed the shit. She cried, and grandma held the family down. I guess mommy wasn't strong enough, she just went down. Check it, 15 of us in a 3-bedroom apartment, roaches everywhere. Cousins' arms was there, 4 in the bed, 2 at the foot, 2 at the head. I didn't like to sleep with John. Johnny peed the bed, 7 o'clock, fucking roaches out the stereo box. Two shared the same spoon, watching Saturday cartoons, sugar water was a thing.